Hey, what's up, y'all? Steven Guy. I would like y'all to subscribe, give a comment, like. But here we go with Sister's Cancer.
To call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Crap! Welcome, sister. Welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course, in an entirely appropriate way. Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I know too much about pleasure.
No, thank you. Of course, I'm kidding.
Bye.
He's jumping other two dogs. What do you think?
Thank you.
is Brucey Kaputz. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal, and you can be too with my own patented bull short testosterone. I managed the whole process from like milking to delivery. So just hit me up and I'll drop it off, alright? And you will be almost unstoppable. Apex shit. I'm serious. Call the B unit.
Come find me when you change your mind.
Yeah.
I'll be around when you need me.
That's gonna make mama feel sexy.
Okay, I'm trying.
Martin Madrazo. We have not met, but I fear we will be great friends. Either that, or terrible enemies that I shall feed my dogs with your entrails. We both hope it is the former. Anyway, although I am a kind and generous man, some people have interpreted my kindness or weakness, and now they must pay. What kind of a scum insults a kind man? The kind of scum you will kill.
Now I know who's read that. All right, gang, that's about enough.